goes first, and it'll go forward, and then it'll go back, and then forward again. This robot has to wait that amount of time, but you have to multiply that over and over and over and over and over again, right?
I think so.